Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원용차, the author of Bible Metrics 5, Science and Technology of Jesus Christ with the Holy Spirit. 스타트 벌스 4. Jesus came with many gods as Elohim and angels. Verse 4-1. Jesus' star is the glory or splendor of the spacecraft or spaceship of God as Elohim. The task of figuring out the identity of the Jesus star, which led to the arrival of the Magi from the East at the time of the birth of Jesus. It was a mystery to Christian astronomers for about 2,000 years. First, who were the wise scholar or some wise men from the East or Greek Magi from the East, appearing in chapter 2 of Matthew? And which area was the east? Second, what was the star of the east, specifically the star of Jesus or his star at that time? The star speaks of the sun in astronomical terms, but which sun, which star led the Magi from the east to Jerusalem to Bethlehem in Judea? These two questions have harassed or tormented scholars. Among two, I covered the first question in last section, so let me start the second question. Before we go into more detail, let's look at Matthew 2:2-10. Professor Grant Matthew of the University of Notre Dame thinks that the identity of star has almost been solved after nearly 2 years' research. He suggested the planetary alignment theory. His findings are as follows. One occurred on February 26. Involving an alignment of the Mars, Jupiter, Saturn in the constellation of Pisces. The other occurred on April 17, BC 6, when the Sun, Jupiter, Moon, Saturn were aligned in Aries. Coincidentally, it happened in the year of the birth of Jesus. If I choose one of them, I choose the former because of the year of the birth of Jesus was in the constellation of Pisces. Grant Matthew pointed a computer-generated view of the night, April 17, BC 6. Jesus was born in BC 6B at the time of Pisces. That does not mean that I fully agreed with Massachusetts' suggestion. Let us look at again Matthew 2:9. It is clear that the star went ahead of them and stopped over the top of the baby. How then did Mars, Jupiter, Saturn align and led the Magi? It is just a hypothesis. It is merely an effort to interpret the Bible by matching with astronomical events. His suggestion is an alignment of the planet. Planets are plural. But Matthew described the star or his star. Definite article "the" means when we say the only thing in the world is the earth or the sun. So it is single, not the plural. Please read Matthew 2:9. Then what was the star of the east? Specifically the star of Jesus as his star. The answer is given in chapter 2 of the Luke. When Jesus was born in Bethlehem, here came the shepherd and a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel. Let us first look at Luke 2:6-15. The shepherds were keeping the flock at night, and the messenger of the Lord appeared in the shepherd, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. Suddenly a great number of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests. Then the angel left them and gone into the heaven. Then shepherds said to one another, Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that had happened, which Lord had told us about. Please read Luke. What is the glory? Readers who read Bible Matrix 4 will soon notice what it is. Great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, means many God as Elohim with angels, have come down with the huge spaceship or spacecraft. At this time, glory is the splendor, or lightning, or brightening, or radiance of the mighty spaceship. That is why it expressed the glory of the Lord shone around them. And the shepherds were terrified. The glory rippled to the colorful and radiant light of flames from the spacecraft or spaceship, such as clouds of combustion gases surrounding a spacecraft when the spacecraft is taking off and landing. As we have seen in Bible Matrix 4, spaceship or spacesuit was recorded with glowing metal full of fire, brilliant light, rainbow in the cloud, radiance, etc. All these are mostly expressed, recorded as glory in the Bible. Finally, the star of his star was the brightening spaceship, which shone around Maggie as they saw it as the star, and which led the Maggie Jerusalem to Bethlehem in Judea. And also the brightening spaceship shone around the shepherd. Maybe not a small spaceship, but the space mothership. Because many God as Elohim came with angels, who have a physical heavenly body as a spiritual body, just like our earthly or natural body. Thus, Jesus came to this earth with many God as Elohim and angel. The next topic is verse 4-2. Angels helped the birth of Jesus Christ. Thank you for your listening. See you next time. Bye-bye.